This is a quick demonstration of how to create a plot with a trend line in Excel. So we have our horizontal axis data, time, and our vertical axis data is position. Highlight all of that data, go to insert. Over here in charts, you want to choose a scatter plot. You can move that around. Now we have a chart title, but we need to add axis labels. So we can do that with the plus sign, axis labels. And we want to add a trend line. So down here, click on trend line. And for the trend line, we want some extra options. So go to more options. And then at the bottom, display equation and display R squared. Now we can customize this a little bit. We can move these around. We can go home and we can actually change the size of these things and customize the fonts and the colors and all that stuff. But what we care about is changing the axis titles. So this is time in seconds. You notice I can just click on one of these and go up here. Position in meters. I can also double click on one of these and highlight it and type like so. And there's your completed graph.